Veronica, I want you to make sure that all 52 playing cards are, in fact, here, and all are different. Take your finger, touch any card you'd like. Woman in the glasses here on the third row, do you think this is a red card or a black card?
I think it's going to be a black card.
Is it a black card? Okay. There's an ace, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, jack, queen, king. What do you think her card is?
King.
Is your card the king of clubs? Let's give them all a big round of applause. We now would like to show you an illusion that we perfected while touring in Japan. It's based on the ancient Japanese art form of paper folding known as origami.
I promise, this is the cleanest illusion you will ever see.
Now I'd like to show you the oldest illusion in the world. To this water, I will add dry sand. Sir, on the front row here, out of these three colors, red, blue, and yellow, which is your favorite? He said red. From this water, dry red sand. Now, Irene, use any robotic noise you'd like and turn your hands inward like this. Now it's time for the magical prop. That's the trick. Step into my office, Michael. Stomp on the floor, make sure there are no trap doors, so the only way out will be by pure magic. And who did you come here tonight with?
My fiance.
Your fiance. Okay, what's your fiance's name?
Ryan.
And we've never met before, pre-arranged this at all, have we?
No.
We're gonna find more people we've never met by finding this big ball. George, on my dream date with Anne, where did we go? Las Vegas. What did we have for dinner? Lobster. You like lobster?
I love lobster.
There's no way we could have pre-arranged this, could there?
No.
Totally random, no way we could get any of this information, correct? It was my dream date with Anne. We went to Vegas. We ate lobster. After dinner, we went dancing. The total cost was $800. And the best part was Ryan paid. Big round of applause for Anne.